Few people are aware that they can get biogas from animal waste, but Beatrice Mosolube, 80, a resident at Ntinda Village, Bulamaji sub-county in Iganga District, is among the few people who enjoys the benefits of these wastes. She uses them in cooking using a biodigester component stove and getting manure. Mosolube demonstrated how she cooks using a biodigester. She says it's easier to use biodigester compared to firewood.
To cook for, to cook my food, I eat in time. Sometimes, when these girls are away, I prepare my own food using gas.
This method is so good. It saves my wife from looking for firewood, and it's so easy to light because she is sick but can operate efficiently. Beatrice Mosolube adds that they use the wastes recycled in the cooking process as manure for their plantations, and it has helped them produce good quality crops.
I use manure because the waste product. I use it in my garden, and it has done well in a way on my plantation, manure.
Those are wastes.
I want to ask farmers to stop pouring away animal waste as they have been doing, but adopt this method because it's multi-purpose. According to the Ministry of Energy and its partners, GIZ Uganda, SNV and Biogas Solutions Limited, who are championing use of this method, Mosolube's family is among the 100 homesteads using this method. The energy officials and the partner organizations launched and celebrated the 100 biodigester component at their home, which was attended by several leaders and residents. The project officer of the African biodigester component, Anthony Walter Okello, asked residents to embrace the method to save the environment and also boost agriculture.
We have animals to take up biogas so that they can be able to cook in a clean environment, but as well as get a very good organic manure. This helps us to protect the environment.
We are promoting the use of the modern biomass technologies like the biogas we have just launched today. And this biogas system uses biodegradable materials such as cow dung and the food leftovers to generate biogas, which is used for the cooking.
The Iganga District LC5 chairperson, Ezra Gabula, asked that the learners in various institutions should be equipped with these skills to reduce the rate of unemployment.
I have the Pivota Initiative.
This is a global initiative and multi-purpose. I urge that these skills should be taught in institutions such that they can create their own jobs. Report compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.